even after losing in the party primaries to engineer Dennis Sabiti, Honorable Henry Banyenzaki decided to go against the people's will and decided to stand as an independent. Of course, this is contrary to the rules that are governing the ruling NRM party. So what happened tonight when President Museveni was holding his rally in Rubanda West? Well, Honorable Banyenzaki attempted to make a walk-in. Here, people had to rise against him, showing that they are not in for him. It was a little bit a serious drama that saw people wanting to leech him on location. What has played out in the face of Henry Banyezaki is grounded in the words of the grandfather of poet, that is Julius Caesar, who said that the world is like a stage where one comes and plays his role and leaves. But tonight, even in the face of the president, Banyezaki, people showed their sincere dissatisfaction against Honorable Banyezaki. Even when the president gave him the latitude to come and speak to the people were not in for him. But let us see what played out in his face when the president was on location, giving him the latitude to speak to the people.
President Yachigamba. Yachigamba. When President Museveni urazaptunga igana harigana muri Rubanda West. Echo nchantura ganda rwanirira. Echo sigere your excellency.
Of course, we had a long chat with the district chairman of the NRM here in Kabale, that is Honorable David Bahati, on what ought to have gone wrong in the face of Banyenzaki. Why is it that people do not want him after leading them for about 2 terms in parliament? But this is what he had to say, because night had chosen to strike during daytime in his face. When you look at Banyenzaki and his performance as the chairman of Kabale District and his performance in his constituency, do you think that Banyenzaki was thrown or left into the cold by the electorate because he's a poor performer?
I would prefer that I don't discuss my colleague, Honorable Banyenzaki. I would prefer that we focus on the movement. The issues at hand is to make sure that we deliver our presidential candidate, President Museveni, and all the party flag bearers, from chairman of the party down to the LOC.
Of course, he has tried to play it down, not wanting to speak against his colleague, Henry Banyenzaki. Of course, Banyenzaki is not the only man who was the incumbent who lost in the primaries to the new entrants into the NRM politics. There are several factors that we wanted to know what exactly played out to see several incumbents lose their bid to new entrants in the NRM politics here in Rubanda West and Kabale as a district.
Some of your flag bearers, a case in point where we are now, Honorable Banyenzaki and others, they failed to make it to secure the party flag. What went wrong? What does the chairman of the NRM in Kabale, what is your assessment of what ought to have gone wrong?
The Honorable Banyenzaki, the Minister of State for Economic Monitoring, did not make it in primaries, and he has now stood as an independent. And as the President said, we continue to talk to independents because they are part of us. They have their own grievances. We continue to talk to them. Let's see how it goes before the voting day. We continue engagement. You know, politics, all politics is personal and local. So there are a number of factors that actually are considered. You can be popular at the national level, back home you are not. You know, it depends on the number of competitors in the race. It depends on the local factors. It depends on issues on the ground. So somebody failing in primaries is a result of a host of factors.
Timothy Sibasi, the BSTAR Vision here in the Kabale district.